Alabama, Alaska, Arizona, Arkansas, California, Colorado, Connecticut, Delaware, Florida.
Hey, bienvenido to the fake news. I'm Femba 2.0 reporting live from Miami at the tip of the penis state of our great union. Bueno, my friend Pepe Billete is the best guy out there for voting the right way. I mean, the correct way.
Unless you've been living con la cabeza metida en el culo for the last few months, you know that there's an important election happening on November 6th. Early voting has already started in Florida. What you may not know is that this year's ballot está de coño su madre. It includes 12 proposed amendments to the Florida Constitution we are being asked to make the decision on. Unfortunately, important shit like this doesn't get as much media attention as a circus of comapingas running for the election.
Georgia, Hawaii, Idaho, Illinois, Indiana, Iowa, Kansas, Kentucky, Louisiana, Maine, Maryland, Massachusetts, Michigan, Minnesota, Mississippi, Missouri, Montana, Nebraska, Nevada, New Hampshire, New Jersey, New Mexico, New York.
Bienvenido to the fake news. I'm Fembot 2.0 reporting live from the Fembot Hacker House in Bed-Stuy. In today's fake news, a report from IKEA says 35% of people who live in cities don't feel at home in their house or apartment. IKEA, which sells cheap-ass disposable furniture, says it's because Americanos are increasingly renters rather than owners. You keep moving, you buy new furniture. You keep moving, you buy new furniture. You keep moving, you buy new furniture. Bueno, according to writer Sara Amandolare, home has become less permanent and more transient than ever, and as a result, we've stopped thinking of our homes as self-expression. What does this mean?
New York has reached a crisis point when it comes to voter participation. We have to allow early voting. We have to allow early voting. We have to allow early voting.
Bueno, as a transient, virtual gypsy, digital nomad, fembot, who spends 95% of my time inside the multimedia district, what you know as the Matrix or virtual reality, home is a digital place.
North Carolina, North Dakota, Ohio.
I'm Fembot 8.0, and I know you're busy raising kids and managing your shitty marriage that didn't quite turn out like the Princess Bride fantasy. Well, real life is happening while you're caught inside your phone. So, go! Vote! But only if you are a progressive liberal. We gotta show the world that democracy is not dead, along with rock and roll. Even though there's a band called Greta Van Fleet that sounds like Led Zeppelin. At least they're trying to keep the rock and roll dream alive. Let's bring shoulder pads back. Are they coming back? Can they come back? It would be so very. We interrupt this fake news with clickbait. I'm Fembot 3.0. You won't believe what Heather number one looks like now. Yeah, she's dead. Dead from a brain tumor.
Did you have a brain tumor for breakfast?
Kinda ironic. But anyways, if you're a Gen X Queen Bee, bitches, that's the reason you clicked on this clickbait, and it's your turn to rule the school, bitches.
When all the while we are trying to make change.
Oklahoma, Oregon, Pennsylvania, Rhode Island, South Carolina, South Dakota, Tennessee, Texas, Utah, Vermont, Virginia, Washington, West Virginia, Wisconsin, Wyoming.